What?
Hi, excuse me, I'm looking for Benjamin?
You found him.
I just want to know if it's possible for someone to gain access to somebody else's code.
Sure, for one person, me, I have access to all of the codes.
Okay, so in your short tenure here, has anyone ever asked you for access to someone else's code?
Once, last week.
Who?
I can't tell you that.
Why not?
IT officer client privilege.
Does that even exist, Ben?
It does in here.